don't usually go to parties, but I decided to go that night. There was a chill in the air and the moon was up in the starry November sky. When I got there, I grabbed a chair and sat down by the fireside. That's when I noticed you talking to your friends and laughing in the firelight. I didn't know who you were, so I asked someone your name, Sophia. How did I ever let you slip away? Everyone said you were lonely, and inside I felt the same. They convinced me to say hello, so I did, and we exchanged our names. You gave me a shy smile, and I blushed and looked away. Your friends tried their best to help me, but I just didn't know quite what to say. I wanted to ask for your number, but I had to leave. Sophia, why did I let you get away from me? I spent too much time getting comfortable with the idea of talking